What's up, YouTube? D&D here, and welcome back to The Surge. So not much has happened since the last video. I upgraded our weapon to Mark 5, our headgear to Mark 5, and our chest gear to Mark 5. So all we need to level up to Mark 5 is both arms and both legs. We are slowly making our way through this level. We did get a glimpse of the guy's daughter, but she ran away, so I guess we will run into her later on in the level. So enough said, let's go ahead and start moving on.
Come back anytime.
Those guys.
overload.
Was that it?
Rebooting sector.
There we go. Back here. You can also bust the packs on these guys on their back, and it makes them explode. You gotta be careful when you got those gas guys and the fire guys, because the guy will try to catch that gas on fire. Security door.
Authorization acknowledged. Charlene, the courier's heading your way. The program should change the formula and neutralize the Utopia effect. They didn't leave us much time. I can't believe the fools are rushing on something so potentially catastrophic. You know what to do. Upload it as fast as possible and as near to the core as you can risk. I just pray we're not too late. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority, and should be yours.
Where are we at?
Hello.
Now we opened a shortcut. Let's go back this way. I'm not even gonna fight that guy. Fuck that. Is this the
log 23. I'm a coward. Either that, or it won't let me. Sitting here for hours, staring at my wrists, the sharp edge of a metal shard pressed against my skin, hearing the stirring chaos of millions of voices growing louder. They're all over me now, scratching at the door at the back of my mind. And still, I couldn't do it. I don't want to die. Who does? Am I already a part of it? Aren't we all? I'm afraid. I'm afraid of what will become of me. Will I be part of something new? Eternal? One with the consciousness? Or will I be nothing? Another voice in the crowd. Drowning. Shouting to be heard.
For that stupid weapon. That's kind of strange, right? That thing's gonna be waiting for us. The only way we could go.
Safe protocol active. Log mark 14 hours, 32 minutes, 57 seconds. Board room neural pause for form issue utopia decision unresolved. Utopia payload delivered to launch bay 02. Immediate deployment authorized upon completion of go vote. Immediate unloading authorized upon completion of no go vote. Priority Alpha request. Security personnel to investigate unauthorized structural alterations throughout the nucleus.
Hey, Mom, sorry I've been out of contact for so long. I just wanted to let you know how much I love you and Dad. We've been working on a new project. I can't really say anything about it. But I have reservations. I'd like you to all go out to Uncle Ricardo's. He's got a shelter. You need to...
Is there another one of those guys? And I'm really scared to fight this guy.
Thank you.
not easy, that's for sure, but he took one down. At least we can say that, right? Really wish we could find that chick, but... Nothing back here. I'm not fighting that dude, because he is right by that hoe. Fuck that. Back that we need to try a while back. Let's see where that takes us.
Gate. It's not just building structures anymore. It's creating. Creating life. We're being absorbed. Recreated. Abstract abominations. We integrated into the system. Are those poor souls still there as echoes? Do memories exist within it, or are we just nutrients? Fertilizer for an Eden we'll never get to see or understand.
That's the one that we ran through and we didn't open the door. Pretty sure that's where it was. Yeah. Yeah, we came up here and from there. We came up here. So it's kind of shortcut. Let's. And I don't know if I want to keep going or not. We are out of health, pretty much. Hope to God we run into a shortcut. Or one of those health charge ups. So we almost died a couple times fighting this guy.
Authorization acknowledged.
I know this isn't the news you want to hear, but we're still on hold. You've all worked incredibly hard to achieve this goal. It won't be for nothing, I can assure you. Utopia will launch. So, let's use the extra time productively. Rerun all pre-launch checks. Let's purge and refill the Utopia dispersal unit. It wasn't designed to hold the payload for this long. I don't want any accidents or spills. We'll get there. We just have to be patient.
Thank you.
Assistance, Warren.
Yes, sir.
You didn't find her, did you?
We did. Fully fallen her head. I don't know.
Sorry, but I need to go now. Be safe.
None of us are safe. Not anymore. Not here.
Thanks for watching.